I wish I could make reaction videos, but I was born in 1956. I've heard all these songs. What could I possibly react to?
Hey Whippersnappers, Brian here at A Boomer Reacts. Welcome back. If this is your first time here, thanks for checking me out. I listen to rap and hip hop songs using lyric videos, and then I let you know what I thought about them. The thumbnail tells you that I am doing Survival of the Fittest by Mobb Deep. I've already reacted to Mobb Deep before, so I don't need to do their bio, but I will talk a little about the song, and then we'll get into the reaction. Survival of the Fittest was released as the second single from Mobb Deep's second album, The Infamous, on May 29, 1995, by Loud Records. The song was produced by Havoc at his apartment in Queensbridge. According to Prodigy, Havoc didn't like the beat at first and wanted to delete it. Prodigy asked him to play the beat for their friends, and they convinced him to keep it. The lyrics for the song were written in one day. The original instrumental also featured a sample of a James Brown song, but it was removed after the label couldn't come to an agreement with the publishers. Q-Tip had helped Mobb Deep get their foot in the door of the industry, so they called him in to help with the production. Loud Records A&R Shot Jacobs recalls, quote, "The album was pretty tight, but once Tip comes around, he hears different things. He changes kicks, snares, whatever. Also, you get to watch Havoc implement what he had already known with a cat like Tip, and Tip showing him everything he knew, showing him a format, a formula, and even how to double on the kicks. It's just kind of ill how he just came in and just cleaned it up. His influence is mostly sonically. Playing any of those records in the club, the drums and everything is big. Tip was always a master of making a record sound huge," unquote. The single had mainstream success. It peaked at number 69 on the Billboard Hot 100, and it hit the top 10 on the Hot Rap Singles chart. The song received acclaim from music critics and is widely considered a classic of 1990s hip-hop. All right. Let's listen to some Survival of the Fittest.
Yeah, sending this one out to my man Killer B. No doubt indeed, with that weed, you know what I'm saying? That old real shit. There's a war going on outside, no man is safe from. You could run, but you can't hide forever from these streets that we done took. You walking with your head down, scared to look. You shook, cause ain't no such things as halfway crooks. They never around when the beef cooks. In my part of town, it's similar to Vietnam. Now we all grown up and old and beyond the cops' control. They better have the riot gear ready, trying to back me and get rock steady. By the Mac 1 double, I touch you and leave you with not much to go home with. My skin is thick, cause I'll be up in the mix of action. If I'm not at home, buffing live, relaxing. New York got a nigga depressed, so I wear a slug proof underneath my guest. God bless my soul before I put my foot down and begin to stroll into the drama I built. And all unfinished beef, you will soon be killed. Put us together, it's like mixing vodka and milk. I'm going out blasting, taking my enemies with me. And if not, they scar, so they will never forget me. Lord, forgive me, the Hennessy got me not knowing how to act. I'm falling and I can't turn back. Well, maybe it's the words from my man Killer Black that I can't say, so what's left an untold fact. Until my death, my goals will stay alive. Survival of the fit, only the strong survive.
Yo, yo, we living this till the day that we die. Survival of the fit, only the strong survive.
Still
we living this till the day that we die. Survival of the fit, only the strong survive.
Still
we living this till the day that we die. Survival of the fit, only the strong survive.
Still
we living this till the day that we die.
Survival of the fit, only the strong
survive.
I'm trapped in between two worlds, trying to get
dough. You know when the dough get low, the juice go. But never that. As long as fiends smoke crack, I'll be on the block hustling, counting my stacks. No doubt, watching my back and proceed with caution. 5-0 working, no time to get lost in the system. Niggas using fake names to get out quick. My brother did it and got back with 2 ounces. I live with rubber squads, hit the block hard. That's my man Twin. When he got back, that fucked me up, God. But shit happens for a reason. You find out who's your true keepers when you're upstate bleeding. You can't find a shorty to troop your bed with you. Hit with a 2-4 is difficult. While on the streets, I try to maintain. Tight grip, my Lucas hoes like to run game. Some niggas like to trick, but I ain't with that trickin' shit. I'm like a Jew, saving those who I could bid with. Pushing a Lex, now I'm set, ready to jet. No matter how much loot I get, I'm staying in the projects forever. Jakes on the blocks, we out clever. And beef, we never separate, grow together. When worse come to worse, my peoples come first. Try to react and get the motherfucker feeling served. My crew's all about blue, fuck looking cute. I'm strictly 10 boots, an army certified suits. Puffin' nails, lay back, enjoy the smell. In the bridge, getting down, it ain't hard to tell. You better realize
we live this till the day that we die. Survival of the fit, only the strong survive.
Strong
we live on this till the day that we die. Survival of the fit, only the strong survive.
Strong
we live on this till the day that we die. Survival of the fit, only the strong survive.
Strong
we live on this till the day that we die. Survival of the fit, only the strong survive.
Strong survive.
Open your eyes to get wise. Look alive. 95, what up? Hypnotic thug life, get that ass paralyzed. Know what I'm saying? Mobb Deep and all that.
So this was the song that pissed Pac off. I forgot all about that, but as soon as I saw Thug Life in here, I'm sure this is the song that Pac heard in prison that made him diss Mobb Deep and hit him up. It's a good song. It's a sad song that these guys have to live their life like that. You know, always trying to survive. There's not a moment where they can let their guard down. That is such a horrific existence for me because I'm so far removed from that lifestyle. I'm sure, you know, if you live that lifestyle, I'm sure you get used to it, but, you know, you always got to be on your guard. Prodigy's a great rapper. He had some great rhymes. He's nice and smooth with his flow. The instrumentation was really powered down. I didn't hear a huge sound like that guy was saying, you know, Prodigy put into this song. But maybe if I heard it in the club, it would sound louder. But all in all, a good song. It's not a car. It's not a car song. I wouldn't listen to this in my car. But it's a good song. But a sad song for me. Well, thanks for hanging with me, guys. If you like this kind of content, give me a like and a subscribe. And I'll see you on the next video. Bye.